reached up for the sky. She reached down and said, "You really shouldn't look me in the eyes. She knows I'm already blind. I couldn't look away. She lives with the cliffs and the streams, and she's not living in my dreams.